Hi there. This is a quick video on how to quickly see the attendance for your own section. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to scroll down to my class. And now I'm on the class tabular screen. And then I'm going to see this first student. I'm going to wonder what absences he had, so I can see the total there specifically just for my own section. I'm going to click on that number 4, and it's going to say all of the dates that the student was away. Thanks for listening.